4 interceptions, and you can almost see through his face mask. There's a lot going on in between the ears.
There certainly is, and probably way too much, because now he's probably doubting himself a little bit, wondering what adjustments he has to make. But here's what he needs to do. Get through this game, go to the press conference, meet it head on, and show your teammates you're ready to shoulder what happened today, and you'll be ready for the next game.
And if he can do that as a rookie, that's a great sign of maturity.
And that's one of the few things that has not gone right for this offense so far. They've had their share of big plays. That was nearly another. But somehow, he just couldn't squeeze it.
On second down, here's a run with Singletary. It's a pretty strong running there as he'll take this across the 50 and down to the 44. A fresh set of downs on a gain of 13 there for the Texans.